Welcome back. We have breaking news out of Manayunk, where six people were burned this afternoon following what the Philadelphia Fire Department believes was a generator explosion either in or near a work trailer. The explosion took place a short while ago along East Flat Rock Road. We are working to learn the extent of the victims' injuries.